The root of sin derives from me. I am lust in appearance, an interior self-control. I am the hearing which is attainable to everyone, and the speech which cannot be grasped. I am a mute who does not speak, and great is my multitude of words. Hear me in gentleness and learn of me in pain. I am she who cries out. I am she who listens.